Simon Lechleiter from Austria. Well, now one day before the races, we are now here at 2,000 meter height. Have you checked the course already?
Yeah, yes, yesterday we keep on running, and I think it's not too easy because the underground is changing a lot, and yeah, maybe in the middle part it's easier because it's a lot in the wood and you can race fast and keep on running. But the last part is the hardest. There are a lot of big stones, and yeah, it must be strange in the legs, and yeah, we will see. I hope a position 10 to 15 is possible for me.
Well, have you participated before in European Championships?
No, it's the first. Last year in Bulgaria, it was very strange because I don't like up and downhill, and in the third round my legs are hurt, and I lost 10 places in downhill.
This year we have an uphill course.
Yeah, yes, it's very good for me. I think yeah, maybe in a very good day. Hopefully I keep on running in the first 10. And
are you then the best athlete from Austria?
We will see. I hope so.
What can we expect from the team? Is it a strong team?
Yes, this year is a very competitive team, and we will see. Maybe a medal is not impossible.
And Bursa, here where you are now, did you get an impression already? What's it like here?
Yeah, there are nice people, nice country, and yeah, I like it.